Oh Father, we thank you for Mar and for the precious memories that she has left behind to her close family, friends, her siblings. Lord God, we thank you for the life that she had lived. We pray, God, that in your mercy, who have taken her unto yourself, that you'll continue to, oh Lord, watch over her. God, we know that this present life is just temporary, and we know that there's a permanent place that there is in eternity. We pray, Lord, that you remember Ma and all of what she means to her loved ones, and that you continue to comfort them as they still remember her with love and fondness in their hearts. God, we just do and thank you for all of these mercies, because you're gracious, Lord, in everything, and we applaud you for being the type of God that you are, one who loves and cares for his own. Continue, dear Father, to watch over us all, in Jesus' name, amen and amen.
Amen.
I would say yes. You sing like a nightingale, so you see.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Thank you, Bishop.
Thank you. You can get up, please. That is born of a woman hath but a short time to live and is full of misery. He cometh up and is cut down like a flower. He fleeth as it were a shadow and never continueth in one stay. In the midst of life, we are in death. Of whom may we seek for succor but of thee, O Lord, who for our sins art justly displeased? Yet, O Lord God most holy, O Lord most mighty, O holy and most merciful Savior, deliver us not into the bitter pains of eternal death. Thou knowest, Lord, the secrets of our hearts. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayer, but spare us, Lord most holy, O God most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior, thou most worthy Judge eternal, suffer us not at our last hour for any pains of death to fall from thee. Like as a father pitieth his children, Even so is the Lord merciful unto them that fear him. For he knoweth whereof we are made. He remembereth that we are but dust. The days of man are but grass. For he flourisheth as a flower of the field. As soon as the wind goeth over it, it is gone. And the place thereof shall know it no more. But the merciful goodness of the Lord endureth for ever and ever upon them that fear him, and his righteousness upon children's children. For as much as it has pleased Almighty God of his great mercy to take unto himself the soul of Albert George Davis, our departed, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord, who shall change our vile body, that it may be like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. Sorry, sir. Are they going to be filling in noises?
No, no.
So we can do that now.
No, that's fine. We're not going to close the door. We're not going to close the door.
Okay, okay.
Just follow us.
Okay.
Father God, we give you thanks and praise that you are our God. We can come to you in times of difficulty, in times when we're grieving, we can come to you. And even now, Lord, we bring this family before you. We pray, God, that you would just sustain them and keep them through this time. Father, time, Lord, when they're hurting, when there's pain in their hearts, but God, you're able to keep them.
Yes.
I pray for them now. I pray also, God, that as they have put their loved one to rest, Albert to rest, that God, that they too would move on with the hopes and the desires that he had in his heart. Lord, we heard that he was a man who had many dreams, many things that he wanted to accomplish. And God, I pray that they would now begin to work those things out within their hearts, God, and that they too would be able to accomplish great things. We pray for the family, the grandchildren, the great-grandchildren. Lord, we pray for Pat and all the siblings and, oh God, and for the children, Lord. I pray that you would be with them. Father, just take, oh God, your love and place it in their hearts. Let the peace of God, the path of all understanding, be with them this day and forevermore. And I will say the Lord's Prayer together.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
May the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest, remain, and abide with us all, both now and forevermore. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the family, thank you for your love and care. I know we're going to be family together. Thank you so much to Pastor Flo and Bishop Hector for such a beautiful service in church this afternoon. Just due to some of the restrictions, I know it is a cultural belief to close the line. It's not permitted on the Friday this afternoon. We are still going to keep company with Albert here for a short period of time. We're going to have a little bit of music and a little bit of time reminiscing here. And then we're going to retire away from the graveside and we are going to come back as a family when the cemetery reopens this afternoon. We're around about 3:30, 4 o'clock to allow the cemetery staff just time just to tuck Albert down, and then we're going to place all the lovely flowers across the grave. Create a lovely garden, lovely garden. So very, very much. I know there's a few amputees in the storm, beautiful service, some lovely tributes, some lovely memories. I do think that we should give everybody in this house a huge round of applause.
Yeah.
Beautiful celebration. My special sister Marion, seeing how she did so energetically in church, that's a big ask.
Yeah.
And you did Albert proud and the family proud. So
right.
God bless you as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
still here at Graveside. Mind you, if you stepped in, all of those flowers are just to the side. The pallbearers all did so well. Daddy's like the king, being carried in and out of church. So you should be extremely proud of yourselves. Let's keep company together. Let's have a little music here at Graveside. And let's just reminisce a few moments. God bless you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, I got memories, jeans. I was there. I told you.
Thank you, thank you very much. Thank you.
Wait, 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 wait Perhaps if we all come together, obviously I know this is being filmed as well, so it's quite nice, it's a lovely memory. All this lovely shade of blue, these royal blue balloons, just go to heaven, to Albert. I know the family have just got that, this is what it is, Bab, and I know that's what Albert will be, bless things up. So, but let's just come together, shall we, just before we just let the balloons go, perhaps on the count of three, and I'm sure that they'll all follow each other and journey on to heaven.
Double fun. Thank you. Is that okay?
Yo! Oh, you send me?
Yeah!
Oh, blessings!
Space now. Hold on.
You're going to bring it back to me. To me. That's it.
Yeah.
Move your heart over a bit, so we can get the other heart in here as well.
Put this up here.
No, don't look good. Put it back down, move it over so we can get the smaller one. Someone's bought a smaller heart. That's it, yeah.
And then there's a small heart going in, that's where it's there, is it?
There's two hearts.
There's
another big heart.
Yeah,
okay.
There's
a circle one. That'll convert the front,
isn't it? No, this is reserved.
Sorry, I can feel that one.
Yeah, move that a bit.
You
know that smaller one?
That should move, and you can
move.
Put that one in the middle.
Hang on, go let him.
He's going to do it.
Pick him up, Reed, and let him shove it in.
Hold on, hold on. You're going to leave the plastic?
Yeah.
No, that's too good.
Take this off
yes,
first.
Otherwise,
leave them on
so that the flowers
last.
Put these on.
What are you putting
the wrap on?
Who
says that?
Okay. Nice.
Take them off.
I don't know. Sorry, are we leaving the leaving the papers on? Who says?
Some of them off because it's on. Because it makes them stay a bit longer.
Well, we're talking about next week's birthday.
Well, this
sorry?
One I'll
leave. Next week's birthday.
Yeah.
The biggest thing's best one.
Yeah, that won't be a problem. Okay.
Oh, yes, I
understand.
Put them in the port.
Hold on. Hold on. Yes, thank you. I think
that's a
laser, isn't it?
Eh?
I'll put them in
here.
Feel you all around me. Feel you everywhere.
Where is it? Lost
no,
it.
No, I wasn't going to.
No, no,
it's alright. It's
alright. Got some help?
Yeah, just to get them down. Just a little bit more.
There's a big one there. Okay.
Okay.
Yes, this is it.
Yeah.
And then it's gonna have the same. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what I've got. Where are you putting your
what, here? Okay, pull them
back
out.
I'll put
this. Yeah, okay.
Like that.
Pull the lilies back out.
Oh?
Pull the lilies back out.
Pull the lilies
yeah.
back out.
Yeah.
I've just got them pushed in.
That's not good with your shit.
You are you are. Where this is.
I didn't understand,
now I know. Oh, the lilies is covering the pillow, innit?
Because it's covering the pillar.
It's mine.
It's covering the pillar.
It's covering the pillar.
Lily's right there, but you should have been at the back there. Take them with one, then.
What, these?
Because there's lilies there already, you need some there to the front.
You mean put them here?
Yeah.
Take them ones out.
And put these at the back?
And put these here. Yeah, I'll put it over this side, BJ.
Yep, yeah. Yeah.
Where?
Got it.
Just need to pack them.
Turn it.
Yeah.
Listen to the miserable back in the every 10 seconds. The flowers, she's not happy about it.
It's alright.
She ain't fucking doing it to sort it out. So. Yeah? Is that alright?
We've got thorns on.
Okay.
Well,
this is the beauty.
There you go, Skip. Beautiful.
Where?
You put that round the cross.
So we horseshoe this way, yeah?
No, what is it?
No,
my problem is it.
Oh, so we're going tight, yeah?
Yeah, we need to go in tight. Yeah, you have
to go in. Sorry? No, it's just us, is it?
Is that what your dad has said?
Oh.
Go on the back.
Go on.
All right,
go on,
geez,
on the back.
I'm used to it. She's on his knee, yeah, I'm on his knee. There you go, everybody. Take that, because that's the only time you're going to see me on his knee. She's going to put that in a frame there. Yeah,
that's true. Go on the back.
Come on, John. You're going to get the orange. And you what are you hiding for?
Did anybody see?
Sweet home, my soul.
Do you want to pick it up?
There's your bill.
Sorry, Tom.
Like a carrot.
No, when that's the way I'm too nice.
excuse you bring? What kind of excuse you bring?
No.
No, you know, you know, I'll pop me off like that, my boy. Doing the big man pose, you know, the hard man pose, all the small team ones.
Check off your hood.
Check off your hood.
I call you here.
Check off your hood as well. Take your masks off, mate.
Don't take your mask off.
Thank you.
strong as. That was strong. You know, so that's me.
Majesty of everything, receive my father with open arms. Let him know that he is loved where he's going and he is loved from where he's coming from. As we hear the voices of children crying and people speaking of his reminiscence, let him know that he shall never be forgotten. And he shall always be loved. Take him on your journey now, Lord. He is now at peace. He's in your care. I know you can do more than we could ever do for him. So in your name, amen.
Amen.
Pops.
Just get
your box.
Oh, God, Mr. Davis.
My friend, share it with me.
Missed this one, boy.
Yeah. One for the road.
Okay.
You down by there still kick your head in. Just like Ray and nephew. All right, guys, time to say goodnight.
It's done.
Well,
it's
done.
Don't
you move to the picture.
Give me that
seat. This one.
Handsome guy, handsome guy.
Oh, thank you.
Anybody else? Anyone else?
Anybody else in the resemblance?
Does anybody else want a picture?
Ask you, do you want to put a tight picture in
Grandma?
I'll
have to get down, BJ. We're not picking you up.
Can I take off the picture? Thank you.
Don't drop it, don't drop it.
Oh,
Leon, I'm sorry, you got one. Leon.
Why did you
find it anywhere?
Turn this way now.
Yeah, you're good. Now look at Dad. That's the one. Give me one more then. Give me one more. Oh, this is the money shot. Got you.
Coming on.
Really good. Oh, just need to get that. The... Now, perfect.
Retinal damage. Is that money?
Yeah.
How do you know? Superman! I'm gonna pick you up. Okay.
I can edit, you know what I mean?
Cause I'm always fire. Your house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Let's see what you're doing. You come in now.
Yeah, I'll come down. I'll come down.
There's two spaces.
Oh, okay. So
you don't want to travel with your sister. You started already.
Yeah. All right. See you in a minute.
Okay.
See you in a bit.
Thank you.
See you in a minute.
Drop to all the to my sister.
Thank you. Yeah. And good night.
Did you finish?
Thank you.
sending it to?
That's what's happening?
I'm gonna check on my phone.
Why is my, is it bad?
Just said send like it. So what's that there?
Snapchat, that's right. It's a, yeah, it's a, I don't know how Snapchat's called.
I took to work.